Didn't Omar Abdullah say he will quit politics if the BJP forms a government in Srinagar?